Hi, I am a reporter and I'm going to tell you the truth of the dark side of Mallorca. Corruption, sex, drugs. Of course, I am talking about Palmanyola. I am Jack Sullivan and this is Palmanyoleros. We are walking in Palmanyola. Oh, see! We look a man. Let's see how do his poor man to survive. Maybe it's a showman. Let's see. Look, my friend. His face is not moving anything. He's a statue. It's incredible. We see a lot of coins. This. We are going to try how make this poor man when we put a coin on his hat. Let's see. Let's see what happens when we put another coin on his hat. Let's see. Awesome. I have no words. His man is incredible. Let's interview him. Hi man. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Twinkie, and the dance is my life.
Oh, yeah. What's your hobby?
I dance all the day.
Hey, Wissom. How do you to survive in this country?
I dance all the day.
Hey, Wissom. Very interesting.
Hi, mother, hi!
See that?
Hi, man.
Not very dangerous, of course. It's Palmanyola. See.
And this clock of Star Wars and this toy.
This is a piece of cheese and doll.
Oh, sorry. Please. Oh, good collection. Only 5
I
euros.
I feel that. A lot of him.
Oh, I like it, I like it. Mm-hmm. For you. Mm. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Oh, run, fire! No! Oh. This is horrible!
No, the reporter is dying. But I must continue this reporter. This is one example that the Palmanyola is very dangerous. Jack Sullivan die. I am the camera and I knew the new reporter. I changed my hat because the Arabian man is very dangerous. I interview. Hi. Hey. No. He changed his tenderete.